Hi, this is after update 2.5. This is the weekly challenge after the wildfire. And as you see, I'm starting off at level 15 instead of level 14, which is their new change. And we're just going to go right into it. And I was doing some chapter 14 missions. So actually, we will start off with Abraham here. We're going to switch out some gear and whatnot real quick. Won't take too long. Clyde, and we have the special spiked walker finally again. And you can click on that icon and it'll bring up this. Not that it tells you much, but hey, little's better than nothing. So I'm gonna have to upgrade or switch out some equipment here for Abraham. For Rhonda, steal it from Anthony here. Oops, wrong one. There we go. So of course, you know, I haven't played through this yet, so this will be the first look for us. Okay, we got a couple of traps and secure the location. Yeah. Oops. Actually, I'm gonna use Rhonda for the Okay, and we have our first spiked walker. So there you go, level 15, it's got quite a few hit points. Okay, now we're gonna close the container with probably with Rhonda. Probably gonna take an extra current here to get up there, but wow, that was abrupt. Okay, I was expecting some extra walkers to be coming out or something. But there we go. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you down the road.